Jim, out here in Florida, it's obviously tough work for everyone and especially the goalkeepers as well in this heat.
Yeah, very much so, but it's also enjoyable. You know, there's a good heat, good temperature, and it gives us time to work in the various aspects of goalkeeping. Obviously, they're varied, looking at the technical and tactical aspects of it, dovetailing in with Mark and David are doing the training pitch, and obviously we try and mirror that, what we're doing as well.